Greetings and salutations, it's Donks here. Got a few videos to upload today. This is the one I first did, but obviously it's going to be the last one I've loaded because I'm just weird. But basically, we've already done a tiny little bit of the event for the new Nero. But basically, we're just having a little look around here to see what we can do and what we can't do. I'll check your video later, Dialer. So we go into there, we can see that there's a few things we need to do. We're having a look around to see what's what here, so bear with me. Honestly, I can't remember what I was doing at this point. I think I was just checking out the event tabs to see what's going on and what's what. I have no idea why I paused so long on that. We had a look at the weapon, which is nice, could do with that, couldn't we? For sure. Okay, come on, Dolch, stop messing about. I should have done a regional commentary with it, but okay, we're going back in. We had a little go this morning when we got up, but I didn't have much time. I just had a quick fiddle, basically. So we're into the battle. This is probably about a third of the way through with that. But you can see he's a lot of fun to play. I love the fact he just picks people up and just throws them down. Pulls them in, throws them up, smashes them down. He's like a Hulk. Hulk smash. Now, since doing this, I've got a few more things from the event, which has given me a few pulls. I've had about 22 pulls so far today. I think I'm down to about 60 on the pity. So I'm hoping I can, well, I'm pretty sure I can get him before the end of the event. Hopefully I'll skip this bit before too long. I like stories, but a lot of the time you're trying to get through the content. So some people sit and wait for the story. I'm not one of those people. I miss it a lot, I think. Oh yeah, I'm messing about on this. I wanted to pick up the red thing, so I forgot how to jump there. Donks, you're such a dick. Where are you going? Oh, this is funny. I think I can open this box over here, so I'll try and whack it a few times. After the cutscene, obviously, which I did skip, thankfully. It's not gonna open, Donk. Stop fucking hitting it, you dick. If it don't open straight away, there's no point just smashing it like several times. He realises, finally. Talking about yourself in the third person is not ideal, but it's okay when you're calling yourself a dick. You can be forgiven. Just bashing heads there. I'm wondering whether the aerial style isn't, because the thing is, I'm playing him like Nero, but maybe I need to play him more on the ground a little bit, like fists. So I think that's something I can pick up. I think I could probably cut through this a lot quicker and easier if I stayed on the ground. Let me know your thoughts. How do you use him? Do you use him quite aerial? Or do you sort of try and stick on the ground more? Because I don't know. I haven't even got him yet, so I've done his well, I've done the basic skill thing and his skills. I haven't done the whole chapter. I did the basic skill because there's a challenge in events where you've got to do the basic skill to give you more crystals, but I will finish him off. I've been quite lazy with the skills. I've done about a half of them so far, but I will go in and finish them certainly before the end of the event, because I'm going to need all the crystals I can to do pulls, that's for fucking sure. Yay! Get out of here! Get off my lawn, motherfucker! Enjoyed that. That's it. I picked up that move and enjoyed it. Swinging around like a motherfucker. I mean, to me, I think he's going to be absolutely awesome if built well. Probably rival Virgil. I don't know whether he'll be better than Virgil or not. I haven't got Virgil, as I've said. I got unlucky with that. But if he's as good as Virgil, then I'm great because I've really built my fire team. I say really built, but my fire team is the most built team that I have. So having a fire hero certainly helps me at this moment in time, especially because all of the events have now got fire bonuses rather than physical bonuses, like the boss, the big world boss, and the what do you call it, Bloody Palace. Other videos are out on Bloody Palace and the World Boss. The World Boss one is a very long video, but it's pretty cool. I enjoy doing it anyway. My hands not so much, they're a bit destroyed now. So there we go, what are we doing now? We're just having a look. And we got some diamonds. And we can't go into it till Monday, which is annoying, but it's understandable. They like to release content over time with these things. Wait till Monday, there's plenty of other things to do. Claim a few red there, little things to claim. Got a couple of weapon things. Awesome. And what are we doing here? Challenge. Oh, we got that one. I'm doing this. Did we do it? No, not yet. We had to unlock Dante for that. Not Dante. Nero for that. Oh, we are doing something. Here we go. That's right. We got into one. We got into one. So we're going to do this one, this little challenge here. Let's go, mofos. I'm out doing this voiceover quick because I'm getting pressured from the dog who needs, he's overdue by 20 minutes for his walk. Poor dog. I'll take you for a good one, alright? Have fun. He's cocking his head, you know, and they just turn their head to the side, look at you, and say, what the hell are you talking about? We want some moon coins. Moon coins. We all want some moon coins. How long's left on this? Got to provide some more commentary. What's going on here? I'm looking at the coins. I'm astounding myself with my dumbness at the moment. Yes, they're moon coins. You got the moon coins. Well done. Good boy. You did well. So what do we do with these moon coins? We have a little look at that. You see there's a few good bits and bobs on there that we can obviously get. Where are we going now? That's the problem with not doing the video straight away and doing several videos after, you forget. We're having a look at our weapon again. It's a nice weapon. For sure. I think we know we're pretty much done there, aren't we? Oh, we done a little pull. I can't see the coins, don't mean we've got enough for anymore. Anyway, as usual, I've been Donks, you've been amazing. See you for the next one. Bye!